I'm almost about to celebrate my 1 year anniversary with intermittent fasting, and I lost 20 pounds in that year, and probably even more important, greater focus and higher energy. My biggest struggle with intermittent fasting was figuring out what was the best combination for me at the beginning of my eating window. And for me, it was protein. And what's worked for me is to skip the breakfast meal and kick off around 12 and finish around 8. Another thing that has made me really successful is using the buddy system. I kicked off my program with my best friend who's out of town, and we try to make sure we check in on a daily basis and just talk through what's working and what's not. And I think that's been a big part of the success. My best advice if you're just starting is to stick with it. The first couple of weeks is definitely the hardest, but it gets a ton easier and your body begins to take care of many of the struggles you're already having. I have been a yo-yo dieter most of my life, and so I've probably tried everything out there. Intermittent fasting by far is the easiest. I can't believe I didn't know about it sooner, and I really think everybody should try it.